My name is Eugene McNamee. I'm the head of Ulster Law School and the director of the Legal Innovation Centre at Ulster University. I'm delighted to be part of the Northern Ireland Trade Mission to the IBA in Washington to showcase Northern Ireland as a hub for legal tech innovation. We work with the big local firms, the foreign direct investment firms in Belfast, to create innovative products for them for efficiency savings in their legal process work. And we would like to highlight that aspect of our work to firms in the United States who might be thinking of investing in Northern Ireland, the opportunities for collaboration in a major hub for legal tech development and innovation, which we think Northern Ireland is extremely well placed to become.